Oh shit, I gotta do this part again. Oh no, never mind. We know we don't. We got pretty good. This way, right? Yeah, this way. Ooh, I saved it. All right, here we go this time, for sure. Hopefully.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Promise you'll take me again, James.
Do you know where Mary is? Come on, talk to me.
Mary's gone. She's dead.
Liar. That's a lie.
No. It's the truth.
She died because she was sick.
I killed her.
Killer? Why'd you do it? I hate you. I want her back. Give her back to me. I knew it. You didn't care about her. I hate you, James! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! She was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
I'm sorry. Mare, you know, isn't here. Mary?
James! Where are you? I'm waiting for you. Please, come to me. Do you hate me? Please, why won't you come?
But where? Where are you?
I'm a bit confused. I had an inkling he did it, but I have no idea why. Or is someone messing with his brain? He did it. There is a reason why he did it. The game will explain it towards the end of the game. I don't think, yeah, they haven't really explained why he did it. At some point, they will. From what I remember. If they don't, I can explain it, but not now. I'll explain it towards the end. But I think the game does reveal why he did it. Sounds good, mate. Crash, if you can let May know when it's happening. Or I'll let you know, May. I'll let May know. Yep. That's the best thing about this game. There's a lot of, I don't know, symbolism, like so many things that trigger James, and there were little slips and pieces of what he did and why he reacted. Like, some people might have not understand why he reacted to this situation like this and that, but all the pieces are connected to this one, you know, dramatic experience he went through. I mean, I'm not defending him, like, James, like, bro. Oh, James. This sound, I don't know if you can hear it, but it's like, and that sound. Exactly, yeah, that's one way of seeing it too. Like they always they put emphasis when you meet Maria for the first time. He even says it, like, you look like Mary, like you look almost exactly like her, just the voice and how she talk and her mannerism. But she was very similar to Mary, so watching her die, it was kind of triggering him, but he didn't know why, because he was trying to suppress all the that memory of what happened. Like he just suppressed it, but there was like pieces and pieces throughout the whole game that was making him think about why like he, if you really think about it, he's not even like any sane person like us. If we're going through this, we're gonna be like, what in the world's happening? He's not even questioning this, like he's just going with it. Like he's not afraid, he's pushing forward, not even thinking about what's happening. Like it's at least as upfront and personal as it was in the remake. Yeah, I don't know if I don't remember how the original one was, but it was similar. It was kind of similar. I'm really liking this audio. Like whatever this sound is, like music, it's very wary, like it's like a wave. Oh, this leads me to the next room. Wait a minute. The letter, it's gone. I don't have the letter anymore. Been a couple years, but I don't know if it was as a friend. It was loud. She could maybe mean the same thing as above, but she died in Pyramid Head this time. The time in the elevator, it was much quieter, but I think it's been a couple years since I played the original one, but I remember she got killed in the elevator. And then she got pulled away. In this one, I feel like they did it more, like you said, upfront. Like, James sees her, like, literally, like, a friend of her gets stabbed and her face and everything. So, like you said, it's more upfront and just more personal. Which I actually pretty like. There's some stuff that I like about this game that I actually prefer more than the original one, which is saying a lot. have to go this way. We're getting a lot of health and ammo. Oh yeah, for sure. Totally agree, Crash. I'll have my own like review overall about this game once I finish it, but I really like some of the touches they added to this game. Still can't get it right. Yeah, I'm actually very impressed. I won't hide the fact that I was very I was kind of wary. Silent Hill 2 is a very beloved game. Weird enough, it wasn't like really loved in the beginning. It wasn't like everybody loved the game right away, but over time people started realizing like, wow, this game is like one of the best, if not the best horror game out there. So it's a big risk taking making remake games of like this magnitude, you know. There's no healing by the bruise. These wounds is green. Whoa. Ammo. The one thing I will give them praise, like, they did a really good job, and what makes Silent Hill 2 Silent Hill 2 for me, or just Silent Hill overall, is the audio. James jumping into a hole again, going in deeper. Like, when you know the story and you see him, like, some people might think, oh, he's just jumping into a hole, but there's like a lot of meaning behind that. He's just sinking deeper and deeper into this hell that he, you know, brought down to himself. Wash yourself, make yourself clean. Remove the evil of your deeds from my sight. That's fair. I love game and all games to remix. One of the best horror games out there. Franchise Band, Cry, Fanford, and then. Yeah, I think I did see someone talking about how like everybody who was judging the game before it came out, like you're a hater and you were just, you know, being negative. But it's very I think it's warranted, like a lot of people's are concerned. I mean, if it was depending on the studio, like if it was a studio that we all knew, then I don't think people would be judging it. Didn't really have a really good backtrack, back record of their previous games were not, you know. I mean, I had hope, but I was still wary. Oh, saving point. Again, I think this game has been amazing. I do want to say that this is my favorite game that I played this year so far. I don't know yet. I need to finish it and then I'll make up my mind. But it might become my favorite game that I played this year so far. Yep. And what I'm really the one thing I'm really happy about is that now that this game is getting a lot of, you know, good feedback and a lot of people like it, I'm hoping this pushes the studio to make the other Silent Hill games, like maybe remake 1, 3. I'll be down. Go that way. It's funny when you're playing this game, you're like, I want it to be quiet, please don't make any noise, I'm scared. But now when it's quiet, that's when it gets sauce. Like way too quiet. Wait, fall down. Damn, just fall down. Elevator. Pretty much familiar with some of the things. Yeah, I would love a 3 or even a 1, like just give people the chance to play. Like one of the happiest things about this game though, that like, I don't know, it just makes me smile, is when I go around Twitch and I watch other people's play this game and it's their first time ever playing a Silent Hill game. Like, that just makes me happy because a lot of people didn't get a chance to ever play Silent Hill, which is like, you are missing out there. But now they have, you know, same thing with Persona 3. A lot of people didn't get a chance to play Persona 3. Now they can with Reload. Even though I didn't like Reload that much, I'm just happy others can play it now.
Understanding if there's any wisdom to be had at
I'm really not liking the fact that it's super quiet. Yeah, I heard a lot about them having issues with the codes and why they, which is annoying, but that's why I really don't get mad or I never push about, you know, the whole, please remake 3 or 4, like, because I know it's probably hard for them to do it. They probably want to do it because they, let's be honest, they care about money. They want to make money. So they know they will. A lot of people would like a remake of 3 and 1 and 4. They probably just can't. Which kind of sucks. But, you know, sometimes it's just better not even to remake the game. Just keep it back there. And if someone gets the chance to play it, then they can, but... Yeah, this is a good start. If this is the beginning of, like, remakes for other games, for other Silent Hill games, I am... stamp of approval in my eyes. That's for sure. Well, we did need a shower, so, here we are. Oh, we're back to the bar, okay. I know where we're at. Too quiet. Oh, it's a good thing we looked around. I would have missed that. Some extra ammo. Alright, we have a decent amount of ammo. Should be good for now. Sounds good, Crash. Thank you so much for hanging out. Yeah, I'll be uploading the VOD on YouTube, okay? Have a wonderful day, and thank you for modding. Bye, Crash. Thank you again to everyone who's lurking. My apologies for a little OBS issue earlier, but I hope all of you enjoy the game. Again, we might finish it today. We're pretty close. Like, we're very close.
Mama? Mama! I was looking for you. You're the only one left. Maybe then I can finally rest. Mama. What's wrong? Wait. You're not my mama. It's you.
Sorry, Angela. I think you were right. What we're looking for, it's not here. Not anymore.
Thank you for helping me earlier. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserve what happened.
No, Angela, that is not true.
Don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me? Will you love me? Care for me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought. James. Give me back the knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself. Have it your way. It doesn't change anything. You see it too? For me, it's always like this.
Wish we could have done something for him. Damn, her story is Yeah, her story is very no one would say that's And that line, that final line when she says, you see it too, and the flame everywhere. And that's how she's felt the whole time. Or is it how she sees everything, the whole fire. Oh. These are better. Yeah. You can also take it as like there isn't always a happy ending. Sometimes it just isn't, which is kind of sad to say and morbid to say, but her story never gets easy. Never gets easy. I played this game like many times. I mean, I don't remember much of it because I haven't played in many years, but always sad. No one's returning. 312 to be cleared out. I should have not wasted those bullets there. Did I check everything back here? I did. Door's locked. Wait, where did I come from? I already forgot. Oh, this way. It's okay, Crash. Again, thank you for hanging out. And like I said, I'll be uploading the VOD on YouTube. So if you want to catch up with what you miss, you can always watch it there. Have a lovely Friday, okay? I might stream tomorrow, maybe. I don't know what I might play. I might just play 14. We'll see. Part of me wanted to finish this game tomorrow, but I think we're so close to the end that I might just finish it now. Is there an enemy around me? Oh, was she? Oh, okay, never mind. It was this. Double save it, because you never know. Wait a minute. I wonder what James is looking at. before, like, I don't know if this is me overanalyzing it, but before when you saved the game, he would look directly at, like, when you were saving. Now he's not even looking at you. He's just, like, spacing out.
I know what you are. I know why I needed you. But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore.
Let him kill me. I kind of messed up right there. I need to try keeping my distance from them. Did a good job with that fight. Very intense. Very intense. That let me like heal, breathe. I felt very suffocated. Just, you know, the whole point of the fight. I gotta be careful, because...
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf? Don't come back. James. Wait. Please. Don't go. Don't leave me alone. I didn't mean what I said. Please. Tell me it'll be okay. Tell me I'm not gonna die. Help me.
A lot of ammo. Shape forces the mine. 26.
I have missed you so much.
I've missed you too. We can finally be together. Forever.
No.
James. Honey. What's wrong?
I'm sorry. I know you tried.
James, please.
But she's gone. I know that now.
Stop it.
And I can't just keep pretending.
Shut up! What do you want? Do you even know anymore? I'm yours. I'm here for you. So what if I'm not her? I can give you what she never could. I can be better than her. What else do you want me to be? What else can I be?
I am so sorry, Maria. I really am. But this has to stop. It's time to let it go.
No.
What?
I won't let you do this to me. I won't let you go. I can't!
Oh!
second phase. The third phase, I remember that. Sea of Dragons, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in. Appreciate it. How's it going? I'm gonna pause again right there. I need to take a breather anyways. Welcome in. For all the new friends here, my name is 1AM. I'm a Rise streamer. We play a lot of different games here. Currently, we play a lot of Silent Hill 2 and Metal 4. We'll be starting that next week. And we're also playing Final Fantasy 14 on time to time. But it's nice to meet all of you. Thank you so much for the raid. How was Silent Hill 2? Thank you. I'm going to jump back into the game. For all the new friends, you're welcome to just relax and lurk here. You don't have to follow anything. You can just vibe. And I hope all of you enjoy the stream. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. My ammo. Ooh. It was fun. I finished my first pit. Oh, nice. Congrats. I'm hoping to get a specific ending, but I don't think I might get it. There's some requirements, but we'll see. The first ending. I'll get this ending.
I miss you so much. I tried. I really did, but I can't. I can't forgive myself for what I've done. I know this isn't what you would want. But I guess it doesn't matter anymore.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you to come and see me. But you never do. So, I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know, I've done a terrible thing to you. I wish I could change that, but I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling. And all I can think about is how unfair it is. The doctor came today. Told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this could be my last chance. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I missed you so much. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Every time you come to see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Maybe I just disgust you. I'm so sorry. When I first learned I was gonna die, I couldn't accept it. I was so angry. I struck out at everyone I loved. Especially you. And that's why I understand if you hate me. But I want you to know, I will always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. Well, this letter has gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. Which means that as you're reading this, I'm already dead. But that's okay. I'm not afraid of it anymore. I just hope the pain will end soon. So that you remember me for who I was. And not what the disease made me. I want you to go on. I want you to live. For yourself. And for others. Like you did for me. James. You made me happy.